First tonight, female employees of a local company targeted as they change in a locker room.
And as 12 News' Christina Palladino reports, police believe it's the work of two former colleagues.
Carl Land and Melissa Wankabach used to work here at Uline in Pleasant Prairie, an international company in the shipping industry. Police say cameras were found at the company in the women's locker room. No word on how long they've been there. Land is already facing 11 felony charges for taping nude images of women and girls in the locker room of the village's recplex.
Enter pleas of not guilty to all 11 counts.
According to a criminal complaint, after losing a bet at work, Wankabach was forced by Land to install cameras at the recplex. Police say she recorded women and girls changing at least 50 different times since January. Detectives executing a search warrant also found child pornography on Land's home computer.
Land faces multiple felony charges here in Wisconsin for recording nude images. But because he lives across the border in Illinois, he'll also be charged here for child porn possession.
In court today, Lance attorney Jonathan Smith said his client knows the charges are serious.
First of all, I mean, he's facing 11 felony counts here in Kenosha at this time. Whether they would issue additional counts, I don't know. And certainly, I would say that he has a recognition of the seriousness of matters out of Illinois.
In Kenosha County, Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News.
Uline declined a 12 News request for comment on this story, but in an email statement to 12 News, Uline says, quote, upon learning of their alleged involvement with making illegal recordings at the Lakeview Recplex, Carl Lant and Melissa Wankabach were immediately terminated from employment at Uline. And police are directing any employees at Uline who fear they could be victims to call a hotline, 262-948-8910.